Thank you so much, everybody, for coming here to celebrate with us peace. In 2013, we completed this beautiful mosaic peace wall. And then one of our kids, Louis Althaus, said, you had the war wall, the Berlin Wall.
But our answer to this wall of war is a wall of peace.
And he hoped that we will celebrate every year. And today we're celebrating 30 years of the fall of Berlin Wall, but we have our peace wall.
When I was 13 years old, Tippi came into my class for the second time and was like, this time we're gonna do something even bigger. We're gonna build the fifth world peace wall from CITYarts. Over the next few months, my friends and I, the two amazing artists who still support me to this day, students from different schools, teachers, and everybody who walked by really, built this beautiful wall behind us. In the years to follow, peace wall keepers from Berlin took care of it and checked up on it. Today, it's my pleasure to welcome our new generation of peace wall keepers.
Today, we have come together at a place which belonged to the eastern part of Berlin for 28 years and which is part of the historic district of Berlin Mitte. Throughout the year, but in particular on 9th of November, many visitors come to this place in commemoration of the victims of the Third Reich. Although in the 20th century, this street has been associated with so many negative issues, CP also had in mind that the Große Hamburger Straße had always been known as the Street of Tolerance.
I admire you all for your commitment to help young people discover their voice through the creation of public art. It's not only about important issues, but it has an impact on children when they participate in a thing like this.
Thank you for being here. Thank you all, and we shall be connected forever and ever with peace. Thank you. L'chaim. L'chaim.